Most customers are similar to you. They want value for their money and effective, efficient service. Most customers want, number one, personal recognition. Even if you cannot stop what you are doing to immediately serve customers, smile, acknowledge their presence, and if possible, offer them the option of waiting or some other alternative. Number two, courtesy. There is no place or excuse for rude behavior in a customer service environment. Even though customers may not always be right, you must treat them as if they are. If a situation becomes too intense and you feel yourself losing it, call someone else to serve that customer. Number three, timely service. Most people don't mind waiting briefly for service if there is a legitimate reason. But they do not like to spend what they believe is an undue amount of time. As a customer service professional, your challenge is to provide prompt yet effective service. Number four, professionalism. Customers expect and should receive knowledgeable answers to their questions, service that satisfies their needs and lessens effort on their part, and service personnel who take pride in their work. Number five, enthusiastic service. Customers come to an organization for one purpose, that is, to satisfy a need. This need may be nothing more than to look around. Even so, they should find a dedicated team of service professionals standing by to assist them in whatever way possible. By delivering service with a smile, offering additional services and information, and taking the time to give extra effort in every service encounter, you can help guarantee a positive service experience. Number six, empathy. Customers want to be understood. It is your job as a service provider to make every effort to do so and provide appropriate service. To succeed, you must be able to put yourself in the customer's position or look at the need from his or her perspective as much as possible. This is especially true in situations in which customers have a language barrier or some type of disability. When a customer has a complaint or feels he or she did not receive appropriate service, it is the employee's job to calm or appease in a non-threatening and helpful manner. And finally, number seven, that is patience. Customers should not have to deal with your frustrations or pressures. Service should always be seamless to them, meaning that they should witness only efficiency and effectiveness in a manner that seems effortless on your part. If you feel anger because of a policy, procedure, management, or the customer, you must strive to mask your impatience. This may be difficult when you believe that the customer is being unfair or unrealistic. Nevertheless, by expressing your desire to speak out or react, you can remain in control. Serve the customer professionally and ultimately end the contact sooner. Log on to my professional website at www.asifjmir.com and have a look. My blog asifjmir.wordpress.com has a lot of knowledgeable material relevant to the subject. You can benefit by visiting this blog. Thank you for listening. Thank you for your attention. Have a great day.